Hello everybody and welcome back to the Metal Scrapper channel. Today, a scrap microwave. I asked you some time ago on my community page which will be in here. The transformator will be a copper transformator or a aluminium transformator. Let's find it out. And if we get to the aluminium or the copper, we're going to melt that into an ingot. So sit back, enjoy. Alright, so the first step has been made. We opened up the exterior shell of the microwave. I'm removing here the fan. Right, so here we have the first piece. It's a little bit dusty, quite an old. So I guess this will be copper. We'll wind this off later. All the wires will be saved. So we'll also unwind this tiny bit of copper. Every bit counts. We're going to make one, maybe 1.5 copper ingot, I hope. What do we have in copper or aluminium? I think this is copper. We'll give it a test. So this little piece here, and of course the main goal of today is transformator. And this is the benefit of scrapping, I guess. Somewhere in the last years, we lost 1 euro. Already earning some money on this. Really, really nice. Alright, so just have a sharp knife. We're going to scratch this. And so far I do not like what I see. It's a little bit what I was afraid for is aluminium. So I think this will be aluminium, too bad. But mostly one part is aluminium, the other part copper. Let's check it again. I'm not sure because there is a lot of glue on it. But my first impression... Oh wait, this is copper. Yeah, there is a really massive amount of glue on it. But this is definitely aluminium. So this side is aluminium, that side is copper. If I'm correct. So we'll know if we scrap it out. Right, got the aluminium out. Now let's get for the copper. Alright, so we have the copper out. Too bad it's all falling apart. So there's a good weight on it. Let's weigh it up and put it in a place where I can keep all the wires together. Of course, there are a lot of loose wires again. I try to collect as many as possible and weigh it up. Right, I have most of the stuff picked up off the ground, the floor. I'll put this in a container and weigh it up. Alright, so I'm back here with scales. Let's get this on. Can you see that? Yeah, it's 0. Wow, that was 5 grams. Wouldn't have missed that. All right, put on the rest. Of course, there's a lot of glue and stuff on it. So when we will melt it, we'll have a whole lot less. 476 grams. Let me collect all the tiny wires here. 482. There's not much left anymore. 482 it remains, and I still have to unwind this one. So let's keep this in mind, 482. I will give the totals on the screen. 482 and 486. Right, let's do the last one. I hope there will be some copper on that. Well, there was nothing. Yeah, well, we have over 500 grams. The total will be in the screen right now. So let's melt this stuff and make a copper ingot out of a microwave. A microwave copper ingot. All right, back at the furnace. It's even another day and it's evening. So here we have the copper. And I won't let you guys down. I want to do a proper copper pour. So we'll melt some more copper here. Also have some new graphite molds and one very special mold. I got this mold from Chatter on the Wire. He made this for me, special for me, on his new CNC router. Check out that video. I will put the link in the description below and you can see it right there. So thanks for that, Chatter on the Wire. I will definitely try this out. Just got this in today and it will be a copper melt for sure. So this with my channel logo. Really awesome. Really curious how this will turn out. Also have some new graphite molds. Yeah. We'll make up for some nice copper ingots. But I will melt this separately, so we have the total weight. Let's fill the crucible, start up the furnace with the ducts, of course. Alright, so that's it. This is all the copper from the microwave. Let's melt this stuff. Now, Rolf Maurik asked me why I have this ducts. I just used them as a paper to light up my furnace. So, that's why the ducts. Cute little ducts. fast. Alright, so we made 3 coins and even 4 finger bars. Did not expect that. Let's get these out of the mold and quench them. fingerbars. And we got some coins. This is hot water. I'll be back with some cold water. All right, back with some cold water. Well, still warm, but let's first check out the big bars. Look at this. What a beauties. This is with the new molds. Really, really love them. Those are really smooth. Can't wait to clean them up. There was some slacks on top of this, but it came loose while quenching. So that's cool. All right, this one, look at those colors. This is just beautiful. I really love the shape of this bar. Look at this, how smooth. Really, really happy with this. So as you can see, with some brand new graphite molds, you will make really, really nice ingots. So definitely you need to replace those ingot molds more often. And maybe I will just keep those four molds for copper cast. So look at this beauties. Really, really happy today with this. So I hope you all guys enjoy this too. If so, give this video a thumbs up, leave a comment. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button to see plenty more melting videos. Look at this. This is awesome, guys. Whoa, those bars are so smooth. This is the first time I have such smooth bars. This is crazy. They're still a little bit black, but these will clean up nicely. Whoa, really happy. This is the bar, as you can see, in a old mold. You can see all the other metals, well, oxidations from it or something. This is from the brass bar. So there's not a real layer of brass. You can wire brush it, but it's not beautiful. Well, we will measure this up, and this will go with the microwave bar. Even looks if there's some sand inside it. That's crazy. And then the coins. This one did not came out really well with the recycling logo. And there's a hole here. But hey, this is the first time I'm pouring my own coins. Really, really love this. Thanks again, Cheddar on the Wire. Really appreciate you did this for me. Really happy with this. I think this one came out perfectly. So we'll wire brush all items. And I'll show you the end results. Yeah, the second one was the perfect one. It's also did not totally fell out in the recycling logo, but nonetheless, these are awesome coins. These are my own genuine copper coins, and who knows, maybe I will give some away. Look at this. All right, time to clean them up. Alright, just cleaned the last bar. They look marvelous. I will make some end shots tomorrow because the sun is already down. So we'll stem them tomorrow and make some end shots tomorrow. And then I will put them in the safe. We know the stack total. But first of all, we started out with scrapping out the microwave. So let's see how much copper was in the microwave. Really want to know that. 398 grams. So almost 400 grams of pure copper in there. This was a fairly cheap microwave with some aluminum parts, aluminium, and some copper parts. So now we know that. Let's check out what I made more. Of course, these marvelous coins. Really love them. So let's weigh up those. Look at this. This is really awesome. Really happy with this. All right. 61 grams for one coin. Ooh, that's a fat coin. 72. And 66. So we have a total of 199 grams in coins. Now, for those finger bars. As I promised, I will make some end shots tomorrow. Look at those beauties. Really shiny. It's 1051 grams for the four bars. Let's weigh them individually. 263, 272, 263, 252. Right now, for the big bars. Too bad this one has a big crater on it from the slag that fell on top. Well, you cannot have everything always. Right. These bars feel pretty awesome. They have a good weight. I really like the shapes of them, and they turn out bloody awesome. Alright, let's weigh them up. 1046 grams. Woo, that's quite a heavy bar. 941 grams, 942. So the two big bars together weigh almost 2 kilos. So let's see what we melted today in total. So I'm going to add 3639 grams of copper to the safe. That's a nice day. We had a really wonderful day, I guess. So I am going to make some end shots. And then I will put everything in the safe. And again, if you like this video, please give this video a thumbs up, leave a comment. Do not forget to subscribe and hit the bell button so you won't miss out any melting video. And who knows, maybe a giveaway, one of those copper coins. You never know, I do giveaways regularly. So make sure to subscribe and hit the bell button. And if you haven't, if you already subscribed and did not hit the bell button, make sure to check on that bell. Right, thank you for watching, have a great week. And I'll see you next week, going over to some end shots, and I'll stack them in the safe. Thank you for watching, see you next week, bye bye. Alright, before I get everything back in the shed, I already had some thrown back in the crucible. I weighed the bar, but get in focus please. I just scooped up all copper. I was thinking this was some dust, but it is all copper. So I think this bar could get easily over 500 grams, because I have already thrown in a lot of other stuff in the crucible. Don't know if I can show it. Look at this, already threw that stuff in. So I think there's at least 20 or 25 grams of copper left, so we could easily surpass the 400 grams. So I'm sorry about that. Yeah, could be more copper in that bar. So yeah, just wanted to let you know that. I will make some end shots tomorrow, and I'll see you next week. Bye bye.